And you see in my videos, I'm like, where's Dawan? Where's Dawan? Where is he? And then he gonna show up looking like that. All right. I cannot find somebody else when I know that you're doing wrong. Hi everyone, welcome back to the Bedheads. I was taking a little mini break for myself, but I am here, I am back, we are here. So I want to get back into SF9 because I am slowly falling in love with them. And I just want to catch up on all the music, especially since they're about to have another comeback. And that's crazy. So here I am. In my little break, I have been watching little funny videos of SF9 here and there, just like random stuff. And they are just a bunch of weirdos, but like in the best way. And I love them. I have names down, like down, like not like kinda down, but down. And I'm excited. And today I'm going to watch Mamma Mia. That is something that I have been seeing in my little recommended. So I'm excited and I feel like it's gonna be really good because they have not disappointed me whatsoever. So, before I get into it, give the video a thumbs up, comment more SF9 suggestions, and hit the subscribe button for more, and let's get into the video. As y'all can see, my setup is a little different. I'm trying to remodel my room, and I like these lights, and it, whatever. But yes, let us get into Mamma Mia. Whew, okay. Oh, he's cute. Oh, he's so cute. I can't. We get like a bright concept. Mr. Rowoon. Oh my god, Tang's hair! This is different. Oh my god, he's cute! They're cute! Oh my god, I love a cute concept. Oh my god, young Tang. Oh, the hair. Okay, it's fine. It's not, but. Insung! He's so cute. Insung is climbing for me, y'all. I can't take the hair, seriously. I really like the song, though. Hey, Rowoon is. Rowoon. Chani is so cute. Hey, James hair. This song is so different. I like it. James looks so cute. On him. And y'all, if y'all have been watching the videos, you know Dawan is like kind of holding the number one spot. So seeing this right now is just interesting. It's just interesting. I really like this song though. It's so Johnny is so cute. Oh my god, James looks fine. Oh my god, the dancing. What is going on? We on. Hey, hit the. This whole like what would you even call it? It's like a bowl cut mullet. That was funny. Oh my god, I just can't with the hair. I can't do it. Why do I feel like they barely show Zoom? Cute. That was really cute. I really like the song. Because I love when a group is like intense, but then they can do bright concepts really well. I want to get right into the performance video. They didn't have like an official like dance practice, so the performance video is gonna be basically a dance practice anyway. So I'm excited to see it. Let's go. Chani is cute. Hey. Rowan been hitting that sound. There's Zuho. I barely saw you. I love the chair choreography. Ugh. See, they all look just like there's like very bold hairstyles in this video. It's like all bright and crazy and silly. Oh, he looks so cute. And song is so cute. I can't take the hair seriously. I'm so sorry, y'all. I really can't. Hey, rope. Here you go. Oh my god, Hui Young's outfit. Ooh. Hey, I like this dance. Oh, the jacket. Hey. Hey, take it! Oh, he's so cute, he's so cute. Hey. I like Youngbin's hair. The supernova. I like the vocals a lot. I just find it. I'm gonna say it after. Hey! Chan. Look at this man. Just wow. Ooh, Hey! I love these outfits the most. Oh my god, Zoo is so cute. Ooh, bro. Wow, Rowan. Oh, Hui Young is cute. my God. Okay. What I was gonna say, okay, obviously I don't like the hair. I don't like Dawan having that hair. I think we have progressed past the need for idols to have fake braids and dreadlocks and whatever. Anyways, it's unfortunate because I'm so distracted by that. And this is like the first song that I've watched where he has like a lot of featured moments. And you see in my videos, I'm like, where's Dawan? Where is Dawan? Where is he? And then he gonna show up looking like that. All right, but it's fine because I like the video and I like the song and I like the dance and I like everything. Highlights, Rowoon. I'm not gonna say I wasn't paying attention to Rowoon. I definitely was paying attention to Rowoon. I think it was like, was it Now or Never? I think, yeah, Now or Never, when I watched a live performance. And I was like, whoa, who is that man? That is, he's saying things and I'm listening. But he's always been like, just kind of creeping in the back. That though, wow, they put him in the center a lot for a reason because he's really good. Chani, cute as always, kind of taking my heart away every second. Tang is the man. Zuho was super cute in this, super cute. Oh my God. And Youngbin, Hwiyoung are always just a breath of fresh air. And then Insung, like I said, he has been creeping up and I'm letting him because he's cute and funny and talented. So that's really it. That's really it. Thank you for watching this video. Like I said in the beginning, please give it a thumbs up, comment more SF9 videos for me to watch, and hit the subscribe button for more. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.